to start things off today, we're going to go...
Kiss you.
Hi guys, it's Eric. And Adam. Welcome to today's video. Yay! Thank you for coming and watching our channel. And before we start, make sure you subscribe down below if you want to hang out and check in and follow along with our McFamily. We have all of our videos for our McBaby Mondays, which is all of the updates that we put out. That's all in a playlist, so you can go back and check it out. Today's video is all about a haul for our shower, our LA baby shower that we had. We're going to do a haul, and we're going to show you pretty much everything that we got.
Yep.
Which is really exciting. Oh, without further ado, let's just jump into it because there's lots to cover.
There is.
So let's get going.
Yay!
This is Mondo.
Mondo.
That's Cashew.
Cashew. Peanut's downstairs. She is queen. To start things off, we are going to go with some big items first. So we have this beautiful Fisher-Price bouncer.
Heck yeah.
Which is...
It's so cute. It's a... has like a teal color and it's gray and it has raccoons at the top for the mobile up on top. But it's just a bouncer and it plays music and has like a vibration.
We're really excited about the bouncer.
Yeah,
it's so cute.
Super cute.
And then next.
This is so freaking, it's huge.
It is really huge.
But it's so exciting. It's called the Four Moms infant tub. It's so cool. It's a tub that's portable and you put it underneath your, like, your kitchen sink. But the cool thing about it is that it has the temperature on it, which is really cool. So you can actually have it at the perfect temperature for your baby. But clean water flows in and dirt water flows out.
Oh, that's genius.
So
wait, do they have something like this for adults?
Right? That would be awesome.
Oh, I mean, and it looks comfy too, because it's got like a...
It's called a recline.
But you don't no, wash yourself in a jacuzzi. Dirt water so stays in a jacuzzi. Yeah.
For a long time. And it came with the same person who got us that. Also got us...
Wait for it. Keep waiting.
A bath towel.
Oh, yeah.
A hooded bath towel. So we got a couple of those.
Cute.
And some washcloths that are matching that goes with these as well. So I wash this too. So that
yeah,
is
did.
Like, there's some, lots of lint being flying around.
Another big item we got is the jumperoo.
This is so cool.
La 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 la.
It is a must because we may end up getting a second one of these. Who knows? Because we heard that, especially with twins, you can put them in side by side and they just completely bounce and keep each other company. So by the time they are able to be put in this, we're hoping that...
This is so cute.
Maybe we'll get another one to have them. We'll see how they like it.
Oh my gosh.
It's so cute.
This is adorable.
So the jumperoo has, it's called Love You Zoo Jumperoo. So it has a bunch of animals like monkeys and a hippo and lots of stuff on it. It's a type that does a whole 360 and lots of different things that around as they turn. Next, we got the Dr. Brown's glass bottles. Yay! I'm so excited for this one. And we also got two sets of these bottles, the Dr. Brown, they're more plastic, so we're going to see which one they like better. But we did get two sets of these, and we got these glass bottles. So.
But we've heard numerous people recommend Dr. Brown's.
Yeah, so we're going to try it out, and hopefully they work.
I've got the Bumbo Multi-Seat.
This is my favorite. I love this thing.
It's a seat for growing little youngins, and it has a little tray that they can eat off of. It's blue in the picture. Ours is gray backing. There we go. So that's super cute. Is this just this? I love this one
because there's regular bumbo seats, and then they have this one. This one has like the tray, and it's for three different stages. So you can sit them on the ground, and then it goes into a chair, and you can tie it to the chair. So it acts as a high chair as well, so they can actually sit at the table. So
and it comes with a seat belt too that you can like
strap around the chair or strap them in. Yeah. We'll definitely need a second one of these. We did only get one so far from our registry, so hopefully we'll get a second one by the time they're sitting up and they can eat. Let's go through the books next.
We got a lot of books.
Ton of books, and this isn't all of them, right? No. Instead of asking for cards, we asked for people to bring books and for them to write a little note to Addison Everest, which was really cool because a lot of people said a lot of sweet things. So
And we didn't have very many books, so it was awesome to get a bunch of books.
Yeah.
So this one is Guess How Much I Love You, 20th Anniversary Edition.
I Love You, Daddy.
And for this one, I believe this is from Beth, right? Yeah. So she actually made her own story. So Beth is somebody that I worked with, and she made her own story and put pictures of her and myself in the book, and she like wrote her own story about how we met for the girls, which is amazing. So we love that little customization. Yeah.
So everyone has heard about the book Goodnight Moon. Well, this is Goodnight Goon. This is from one of my friends in San Diego, and it's kind of amazing because it's basically the same story, but like
twisted with like scary monsters.
Very Halloween oriented. So that was—
did you have Goodnight Moon as a kid?
Yeah,
so did I.
Next we got this book, and we chose this one to show up because the person that we got this from, she is a school teacher, and she is very aware of the tradition that goes with this book. So you get this book for your kid, and every year that they are in school, their teacher signs the book. So when they get to their senior year of high school and they graduate, you then present them with this book, and every single school teacher along the way has now signed it, and they can go back and like read what each person said from year one.
That's super cute.
Which is really cool.
That's really cute. I don't have that. For me.
Neither do I.
But that's really awesome.
My nephews do.
See?
Zach and Lucas, so that's really cool.
But it's one book. Are they going
to
share?
We may have to get another one just because there's not enough room, and they may go to different classes. So, but it was really cool. Can we read actually what they wrote? Because I thought it was really sweet. You can read it.
Okay. Addison and Everest, your journey started with lots of love. Two daddies, two miracles from up above. We all can't wait to watch you grow and see the places that you will go. Heart, Carrie and David. I can't wait for them to be seniors in high school and then for me to look back and see what all their teachers said.
Yeah.
Be like, were you a bad student in any of these classes?
I don't think that any teacher would be like,
you're terrible. Something else we got. Sunshades for the car. So these go in front of the windows and you just pull it down to block the sun, which I wish that we had these when I was growing up, because the amount of times I would roll down the window a crack, put in a t-shirt and like let it hang. I know you did
that. I've totally done that.
So like I wish that we
especially
had these.
Especially on long drives.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, we did like family road trips and I would be like, does anybody have a spare t-shirt? I need to block the sun from my face. It is blinding me.
They're from a company called Abrica, and you like pull them down and then you can push the button on the side and they retract and go straight up. What?
I was going to be real sad if it didn't work when you did it.
And they retract. They said they retract. The next thing that we're going to show you actually came put together. My friend Tiffany, who just had her baby, he's 5 months old now, they came and her mom made us a diaper structure.
It was like a castle.
It was a castle, but it was actually rocket ships. So it was
a rocket ship castle.
It was a rocket ship castle. So they created out of diapers and they used these blankets.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
which were star blankets. And then
rocket
this
ship
one
and
was
star.
Just rocket ship and stars. So.
And so what they did was made the base out of the diapers.
Yep.
And then they wrapped the blankets around with like safety pins and string. This like rainbow string. It was really cool. And then they had party hats to be the top of the little like temple things to look like rocket ships. And then they had little, I remember little circles of Disney princesses in the windows of the rocket ships to look like. So it was really super cute. Yeah.
Yeah, she did a great job.
Yeah.
Another thing that we got was blankets, receiving blankets. We received a couple of these. We received receiving blankets. Right. Awesome. Which are really cute. This one has, looks like
zebras
on it. And this one's just plain gray. And then we also got these, which are amazing. They are car seat canopy covers. Mm-hmm. So there's like little buttons thing that you hook over it. And then it, you know, covers the car seat. And this particular one has a bunch of gray skulls over it. We got two of them. So freaking cute.
So freaking cute.
It. They're so soft and quilty. Nice quilty goodness stuff. Next up on our list is personally kind of one of my favorites because it came from my mom and I really love it. She has gotten blankets for
all the grandkids, right?
All the grandkids, but not these particular ones, but she found them recently and she got a few of my nephew and nieces these and she got Addison and Everest them. So they are their baby blankets. And it has their name on them, which is so cool.
Yeah, it's embroidered with coral threading, which is awesome. So Addison Joe on this one. Everest J on this one. It's got the really cool, like, white and gray pattern on this side. And this, like, textured, bumpy on the other side, the gray side.
And these are so soft. It's called Just Plain Cute.
Just plain cute, which and is so fitting.
They come in many, many different colors. You can get anything written on it. I'm sure if you call them, you can come up with any kind of combination that you want. So they're really great on the phone. I know my mom was talking to them for a while and trying to get the exact like color and the font and all that good stuff.
Up next, we have the baby shusher.
Please work. Please work.
So It has a little picture on the side to describe what it does. So we got a crying baby here, plus the baby shusher equals happy, content baby doesn't cry no more. So what this does is apparently it just shushes the baby. So you just set it there and it's like, It doesn't crescendo like that at all. No, it doesn't. And it's kind of cute too because it's white and orange, but orange being really close to the coral.
Yeah.
Like some of our blankets that we have in the girls' nursery are like a bright neon coral and they're similar to an orange. So this is going to look cute in there.
Yeah. And we'll report back and see if it actually works or not.
Yeah.
So stay tuned.
So these are a couple of swaddlers we got. They are from my bestie Ashley. And this one is gray and white chevron, and it's super, super cute. And then we got this one, which has, it's white with gray stars, and then kind of like turquoise sky blue little stars sporadically through, which I love. Our wedding colors were teal and gray, so anything that kind of resembles that color scheme, obsessed with. So yeah, these are super, super cute, and I can't wait to swaddle them and damn, and just see them swaddled.
Next up is Chill, baby.
Yeah. Those are awesome.
These are so cool. They are like ring pops, but you freeze them, and it's good for like teething and for babies who just chew.
Some other stuff we got was soothing teethers, which this is by Newbie. Super cute. It's got three keys on it, so it's like a giant key ring. And it's got a green key with purple, and a yellow key with orange, and then a blue key with red. Then we got these adorable 4-pack of spoons.
We got two of those.
And then we got a little pack of things that attach to pacifiers, so that they never lose a pacifier. One hooks to their outfit that they're wearing, then the other attaches to the pacifier. Then they never lose it!
Next up, we got a changing pad! Yay!
Yay!
All right, guys, that's our video today. Thank you so much for joining us once again. If you have any questions, please comment down below. Give us some of your love. We love reading and getting all that. So please continue to do so. Remember to subscribe.
Woo!
Hit that subscription button and the notification on whatever. And
yeah.
We love you all.
Oh.
Give us a thumbs up.
Oh,
we'll see you soon. 3, 2, 1.